my name is Michaela Norman and I am a first year MPH student in the Global Health Concentration, and I'm undertaking the MPH Plus language program in French. I completed my Bachelor of Science at McMaster University in Honors Life Science with a specialization in the origins of disease. My area of interest is studying infectious diseases with a global health perspective and learning how we can address health inequities. A unique feature I found interesting about the MPH program at U Ottawa was the option to undertake intensive language training throughout my studies. I thought this was a very exciting opportunity to learn a second language and expand on my communication skills while living in the nation's capital. I chose the Global Health Concentration to gain a broader perspective on public health issues and to learn how to achieve health equity in the world through collaboration and partnerships. The professors in the MPH program are truly experts in the field. They're very knowledgeable and deliver their content with strong passion. I've had many positive experiences with my professors. They've been supportive and make an individual effort to help their students succeed and explore their interests. My professors know more than just the names of their students, but also their educational backgrounds, their interests, and their strengths. I really love the course deliverables developed by my professors. Found them to be extremely creative, and they've really helped me apply public health concepts in real life situations. In the MPH program, a group work is integrated to encourage collaboration and create a dynamic learning environment. One of the key aspects that I feel that contributed to the effectiveness of group work is the manageable class sizes. This has fostered an environment for discussions and encourages active engagement for students to collectively develop new ideas. Group work is incorporated through discussions, projects, and presentations, which provide opportunities for students to engage with their peers, share their perspectives, and explore public health issues together. Group work has significantly enhanced my learning experience by helping me build on my teamwork and interpersonal skills, and it's allowed me to establish connections with my peers. There is incredible diversity in the MPH program at U Ottawa. I find it really interesting because there are people coming from different educational experiences and different stages of life who all come together for a common purpose. Because of this diversity, there's lots of learning and wonderful opportunities to consider other points of views and make connections with your peers. My practicum placement involves working as a research assistant at the Insight Research Lab, which is situated at the University of Ottawa's School of Epidemiology and Public Health. This lab conducts research on the socio-ecological determinants of vector-borne disease emergence and risk in global settings. My work involves contributing to fieldwork for multiple projects that aim to assess the environmental risks of tick-borne disease transmission and identifying strategies for prevention and control. I'm also working on a scoping review with my colleague who's also an MPH student that focuses on vector-borne diseases and climate change adaptation plans. I'm really happy with my practicum experience. I feel that it's provided me an opportunity to work in the public health field and apply my learning in both a lab setting and an academic environment. My practicum placement has helped me discover that I really love working in a research medical environment, and I feel like this is the aspect of public health I want to pursue. And so I see myself pursuing further educational goals in the research medical field where my strengths and interests lie.